that was in our locker room asking for us to play for him, and then goes to a different team. We play twice a year. Everybody had their spin on it, but that's how I feel. It's just like any rivalry game. That's just how it is now. That's how I'm gonna treat it every time we play him. But it's nothing, you know. There's no hate. That's just how it is. That's how I'm gonna treat it. And I think that's how our team should treat it too.
Mayfield needs to grow up. This is pro football. You're dealing with grown men. Things happen in pro football. People get fired. Go to other players get cut. They go to rivals. It happens all the time. And what I found funny about this whole thing, Baker Mayfield, didn't he go from Texas Tech to Oklahoma? He's balling these last couple weeks or whatever. But this whole comment just shows how immature he is. He needs to grow up.
That was Baker after the Browns win over the Bengals when asked why he snubbed Hugh Jackson's post-game hug and Damian's response to the situation on First Take yesterday. Well, Baker heard it, clapped back with this on social media. Not even comparable. I didn't lose 30-plus games, be fake, and then do that. I wasn't going to have a scholarship. Good try, buddy. Look who's here.
Buddy.
Damian Woody. He's not running.
Why would I run?
I'm just teasing
you. Last time I checked, I'm a grown man.
Okay. Does Baker look worse now?
Absolutely he looks worse. I mean, listen, you're a quarterback of a pro football team. What do you feel like you need to respond for? You're just coming off a win against your arch rivals in the Cincinnati Bengals, a convincing win. And so for you to think that you're clapping back on me, bro, you got another thing coming to you. Because first of all, you know, I want to address it a couple different ways. One, the college situation. Now, from my understanding of the whole, you know, Texas Tech to Oklahoma, 2013 he had to compete. It was an open competition between Baker Mayfield, Davis Webb, and Patrick Mahomes for the Holiday Bowl.
He got injured.
Okay. He got injured. Yes. Okay. And Cliff Kingsbury had told Baker Mayfield and his father that there was a scholarship for him in the spring, but that he still opted to transfer to Oklahoma, which that was his team growing up. Now, anyone, if you do a little research, there are all types of rules that when you transfer, not only NCAA, but even in the Big 12, it's like a double negative when you transfer. You got to sit out a year plus, okay? So this whole notion of, it's not the same. Hugh Jackson, again, I'll go back to what I said yesterday. Hugh Jackson got fired, all right? So for all the people out there that's trying to be in Hugh Jackson's pockets and talking about his coins, what damn difference does it make that the Browns are paying Hugh Jackson? Anyone knows that if you get fired and you have an opportunity to get back into your profession, you take it, especially you going off a 3-and-whatever record that Hugh Jackson. You think Hugh Jackson has had all these opportunities to get back in coaching pro football? Why the hell people think that Hugh Jackson's supposed to just sit at home and eat a sandwich and collect the money? That man wanted to coach football. Alright? So the opportunity came about that Marvin Lewis, a guy who he coached under for many years with the Cincinnati Bengals, the opportunity presented himself, so he went back to Cincinnati. Now I know Baker Mayfield, he got this chip and this edge and all that type of stuff, and maybe he feeds on that. I get that. Okay, I get that. But this whole notion that, oh, but he went to a rival and he's supposed to be disgusted about it, dude. This happens all the time. Hell, I played for a rival. I played for the Patriots and played for the Jets. This happens all the time in pro football.
And why?
This is not college football, okay? It's not college football. It's pro football. This happens all the time. So if he wants to have the fake outrage, by all means, he can have the fake outrage. But I know one thing. Now keep coming at me because I'm not that guy.
First of all, Damian, you have to understand. You're a